Welcome to World of Crafts and Nady Things. If you are new here, hi, I'm Kuti. I make lifestyle, psychological, nady, and crafty slash fashion and design videos. Today, I'm going to be doing some sort of a new apartment moving out alert video, which is why it's kind of like a vlog. So just to let you know that, hey, I've moved out and I want to show you what the place looks like. It's a little bit of a mess because we literally just moved out 2 days ago and we have not packed anything. I'm waiting for Gani to bring some of the things. And today I just came from my old place because I had to get most of our things. So it's a lot of mess and I hope you guys can excuse that. I just wanted to give you an update because in the future when I make a video and it has a different background, I don't want to be asking like, hey, what the hell happened here? Why is it a different place? So yes, I'm gonna show you what the place looks like and I'm gonna show you my beautiful view because dude, it's amazing. Like, I cannot believe I live here. It's so pretty, but yeah. I tell you it's messy. I meant it because it's extremely messy. As you can see, our door has things hanging. There's like shoes, bags everywhere, and we don't have a bed. This is literally my room. This is what it looks like. And it looks a mess, but Gani and I are gonna pack it when she comes back. I'm just waiting for her so that you can pack. And imagine we only have this really teeny tiny wardrobe. I don't know how we're gonna manage with that, but somehow we're gonna try to fit our things. Let me show you what the wardrobes look like on the inside. So this is pretty much the situation. And Gani's things are already in there. And there's like this area right here. And other than that, we also have this really big window and the view. Look at the view. Can you see how it overlooks the mountain? And if I zoom it, I don't know if you can see the Nelson Mandela statue. It's like up there in the mountain and I cannot believe I live here. So at night it just kind of like glows up and it looks so beautiful. Oh, we don't have a curtain yet, so there's also that little situation. Oh my goodness, I don't like moving. We don't have a bed, we don't have curtains, we don't have a stove yet, but Gani and I are gonna try to buy the stove. I'm just waiting for her. And if you guys don't know, Gani is my roommate slash best friend slash sister, so take your pick. So let me show you the rest of the apartment because yes, it is an apartment this time. I'm no longer living in a commune. So I think it's like an upgrade with the exception of the fact that we don't have a bed and curtains and it sucks. So let me show you the other area. Get out of my room. There's literally a kitchen right here and this is my roommate's stove. And pretty much this is what the kitchen looks like. Nothing fancy, but it will make do. It's a little dark because I did not switch on the lights. And this is supposed to be the living room. And this is our roommate's place, so I'm not gonna show you. And this is the bathroom. I actually kind of love the bathroom. It's really beautiful. And I love the tiles and situation. This is the shower. And yeah, this is the mood of the house. Looks like that. And I feel like it's an upgrade from the last place that we were staying in. So I'm honestly just happy. And I'm looking forward to making it look like a home because right now, it honestly looks like just four walls, you know. Does not have any customization, anything that makes it look like our home. But we'll see how that goes as time goes on. And I'm gonna show you what it looks like after we've packed and how we're going to pack this situation that is all over the place that I'm even afraid to show you guys because it's everywhere and I don't like showing people the things that are a little messy, but I guess my life is just messy in general. Okay, this is us.
And so we're at the movies?
Yeah, we're going to the movies. I didn't tell you earlier because I was not sure.
No, it was because I was at home.
Yeah. So we are definitely going to the movies today. And we are, what are we watching again?
I forgot the name.
Yeah.
But I do know it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So after that, we're gonna finish the packing situation and kind of like settle.
Mm.
But we are not settled yet, and as you can see, my makeup is pretty much gone now.
And I did my hair, finally.
Yeah.
So, let's go.
So we are at the bathroom and we are going to buy the tickets. I forgot to tell you guys, we are going to watch Shang-Chi and the Legend of Something.
So yes.
We did not plan this, so we're just gonna go.
We actually had a movie that we're going to watch, but then it turns out the movie's coming out
on
5 of October or something like that. So yeah.
So now we're just gonna watch and we'll meet you afterwards. We were so tired and hyped up the other day that we didn't film an outro, so. And I mean hyped up because the movie Shang-Chi and the Legend of the Ten Rings was beyond incredible. So we went in there not really knowing what the movie was all about, and we just took a leap of faith, and I'm glad we did. On the other hand, we are finally settling into the house. As you can see, we also have a bed now. We pretty much have curtains now, and as time goes on, I'm gonna show you a semi-furnished house tour. We're just settling in right now and we will see how things go. I'm liking the new place. It takes some getting used to, yes, and even the area, I've been scouting the area and everything. I'm not used to it. It's way too busy for my liking, but I pretty much like the new place, so I'm very, very happy right now. This is it for this video. If you like it, just hit the like button and comment and tell me what more you want to see from me. And also subscribe and share with your friends. Bye.